phone calls and not clicking the on button. This is take
525.
So I'm inside today doing reflection because mosquitoes won out this morning and I gave a lot of blood. Okay, so reflecting. Yesterday I was reading this discussion talking about it's time to end funeral processions because they're holding up traffic, they're creating dangerous situations, it's too costly to have police and engagement and all of these other things. And I try to be open and pull in, you know, Agamashkade Debwe, Across the Fire Speaks the Truth. People have a different perspective and they're coming from this place of their knowing. So I take that in, and my contribution. Funeral processions are a way of saying, I see you, I feel you, and I honor you. Not just those who have passed, but also the families and friends who have lost that person in their lives. And having that ability, having that choice to take that moment to pause and make that connection to these people just by pulling off to the side and pausing and letting them go through is so valuable in the sense of community and humanity. Over the past like 30 years, I've seen a lot of traditions come to an end or be torn apart or challenged or poopod and all of these things, and I struggle with it. I can see a lot of benefits and there's time for some things to go and to move on from, but traditions are these ties that hold us together in that giving us that space to say we are a we are community, and we have this united something, whatever it is that brings us together, even though whatever we're going through and whatever our beliefs are, taking that pause. And traditions are so important for that, to say it's not about me, it's about we. So today, as I'm out and about and I'm doing some running around, I want to take that time to say, how can I bring we into this space? How can I pause for whatever amount of time that is to say, I see you, I hear you, I feel you, I am you, we are community, and I am sharing this space with you. Sometimes it's just a smile and a nod, holding a door, stepping back, waiting for someone, helping them with something, having a conversation, asking them about them, whatever that is. How can I take that pause in my life, in my day, to connect, to say, we are community? So that's my reflection today. Take that time to pause, to make that connection, however little or big that is. Take care, have a great day, stay well, find your joy, create community.